How to define and project data layers. You can determine the projection of a data layer by right-clicking on it and selecting Properties. Look beneath the Source tab. If your data layer does not have a coordinate system, you will have to define the projection before projecting it. To project your data layer, you must first open the Arc Toolbox, which is located on the standard toolbar. Open Data Management Tools and select Projections and Transformations. Select Define Projection. Use the down arrow to select the data layer you wish to define, in this case Mississauga. Select the icon located beside the coordinate system box to open the spatial reference properties window. Browse to the geographic coordinate system of your choice. In this example, we will choose NAD 1983. Click OK. Click OK. Our data layer is now defined. How to project. The Project tool will create a new data layer in the projection of your choosing. You would use this tool if the data layer already has a defined coordinate system. Beneath Projections and Transformations, select Feature and select Project. Select the layer to be projected. Beneath Output Dataset or Feature class, browse to the location you would like your data layer to be saved and give it an appropriate and descriptive name. Select the icon located beside the Output Coordinate System box. Browse to the projected coordinate system of your choice. In this example, we will browse to NAD 1983 UTM Zone 17. Click OK. Click OK. The new projected layer is automatically added to the table of contents. If you are having trouble viewing your data layer, right-click on the new layer and select Zoom to Layer. For further instruction in ArcMap 10, please visit the UTM Library playlist.